was the Grand Canyon as we know it today. But it wasn't always that way. Right now, as we travel back in time, back to the fantastic, tiny world, land of the dinosaurs.